Hey everybody, welcome back to another Titanic tutorial video. And today I'll be showing you how to build some of the main decks, starting on that already. Okay, well I guess let's just get right into it. So for the first part I'm gonna do is this inside part here. Just go on these here, just use some slabs and get that filled in. But for the sake of this video, just to make it a lot faster, I'm going to use oak slabs because world edit doesn't handle, or not oak slabs, oak planks, because it goes a little faster since world edit doesn't really like oak slabs that much. So actually, before I start, I guess I'll tell you what blocks you need. You're gonna need oak stairs, oak slabs, smooth quartz block, smooth quartz slabs, and smooth quartz stairs. So I'll quickly go ahead and fill this in. So you can use oak planks if you really want to, in case you're using world edit like me, but you don't have to. I just used normal slabs over there because I didn't have world edit when I built that. So slash fill, no, slash fill oak planks 300. Did that fill it all in? Okay, good, it did. Okay, so now starting on the forecastle, or forecastle, however you want to say it, you're gonna wanna, whoops, start here, going the L block, and then you're gonna wanna count back with these blocks, placing them as you count. You're gonna wanna go back 19 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And do the same on the other side. So this is really 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. So I'll just put in these blocks here. Here, it shouldn't be too long. And then, boom. So there's those in. And then, two here. And then actually, you're gonna wanna put another one there. And that's actually gonna be part of a section connecting this. So once you have all these white blocks down, you're actually gonna wanna double them so it's two blocks tall. And then actually only do it, so leave a one block space here because there's gonna be stairs going there. So place all these blocks around it just like that. Perfect. And then you're gonna wanna grab out your stairs and you're gonna wanna place one there and there on both sides. And so this is actually a curved part that I'm not really sure why it's there, it just is. And then, oh yeah, and you're gonna need yellow terracotta, by the way. I forgot to say that. So with the yellow terracotta, you're gonna wanna go onto this first full block right here. And then you're gonna wanna go two in, like that. Two back. Three in. One, two, three. And then two back like that. And do the same on this side. So one, two, one, two, one, two, three, one, two. And then put a block in the middle like that. And then actually on this outer layer here, you're gonna wanna stack that with oak, or not oak, smooth quartz slabs. And take your smooth quartz or planks or I'm getting things confused up right now. Smooth quartz block. That's what it is. And then over this gap here, you're gonna put smooth quartz slabs like that. And then once you have that done, you can actually fill in this area with oak slabs. So just on the top of here like that. And then over these gaps too. So I'm once again gonna use world edit, fill all oak slab 300. There we go. So the reason world edit doesn't work on things like this is that you can't have top slabs, but you can't because it only does bottom ones. So I can do those like that. And then once you have that down, you're gonna actually want to put down seven smooth quartz slabs after these stairs. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's gonna be on both sides. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then take your smooth quartz block, put one there, just on the end there, fly over to the other side, and then put another one here. Grab out your stairs, and then do the stair thing again. Put one there, fly over to the other side here, stairs, stairs. And then grab out your smooth quartz block once again, and put two blocks behind that stair. Right here, on both sides. And then connect them along the top and bottom. So just along here, all along here. And then you're gonna wanna grab out your oak stairs and oak slabs, and you're gonna wanna put an oak stair here, break this block, and put an oak slab there. And then do that on the other side too. So oak stairs, oak slab. And then once you have that down, you're gonna wanna go up to here, and you're gonna wanna go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then on the fifth, break it, and put an oak slab, and then put a stair there. So that is the main stuff for the, what is it called? The forecastle and the well deck. And then this is actually starting the main superstructure, which would be C deck, I believe. Now, flying back to the back here, I actually realized while I was practicing this to see if it was all correct, I realized that this section right here, section number 9, is actually a little wrong. I said it wrong. So, what you're going to want to do is you have 5 here. So, you're going to want to go to 2, 2, 2, 3, 5, and then I think I said 8, and that's why I have 8 here. But it's actually only supposed to be 10, or 5 here. So, 5. Oh, wait a second. Yeah. So, this is supposed to be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. Oh my gosh, how did I do it? It was 10 long. Oh, okay, never mind. This is the section that... How did I do it? Okay, I'm totally forgetting right now, but I remember that I had messed up a little bit, and that's why it didn't match up when I tried to do it. So that this block is actually, this layer is actually shorter, so go to the long block, this one. Oh no. It's supposed to be 10. Alright. Okay, so what I did wrong was, after you have the 10, and this is section number 9, so, section 9, the second to the last one, second to the middle. This one, you have 10 right here. And then I believe I said 8 instead of 5. So, really just shorten it by 3. So, 1, 2, 3. And just take all these sections and shorten it by 3. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And that actually is on both sides, so fly over to this side and just break the 3. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So there we go. Now you have that. And actually what you're gonna wanna do is break these 3 blocks here too. You see here, can't have them there. And just go on to the inside here of the ship again and fill in these. So I'll just do it really quickly. 3, 1, 2, 3. And then the other side. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And I need an opening so I can get out. 1, 2, 3. And then here you're gonna want 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So just that part. I realized I had messed up on it, so sorry about that. Anyway, on the back now, you're gonna want to place a block here, and then go place the blocks again here, 23 of them. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. And then you should have 2 yellow just hanging off the end there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23. And then just like the forecastle, you're gonna add another block there, and then have the second layer like that, but one shorter. So I'll just go ahead and add this second layer here. And this is actually gonna be a pretty short video for today, because I'm not doing much. It's just these few, like the front and the back. Because I'm sure you saw how short the front was. It only took like 5 minutes, six or seven minutes, I think. So it'll be a pretty short video for today. Okay, good. Now once you have that, pull out your yellow terracotta, and you're gonna wanna go on this block here. Or I guess we could add these stairs first real quick. So stair, 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 stair. And now you can do the yellow terracotta. So the first full block here, and then go in 3, 1, 2, 3, back 2, 1, 2, into 1, 2, or no, 3, sorry, and then forward 2, and then same on this side, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, or sorry, this is 3, I am really screwing up today. So, 2, 1, 2, 3, and 2. And then you're just gonna want another block in the middle there. And then, do it just like the forecastle. Take the smooth quartz block and put it along the top. And then the slabs on the spaces. And then, once you have that done, you can get back to the oak slab. So, let's fill. There we go. There's the oak slabs are filled. So once you have that done, you can pull out your oak stairs again. And actually, you're going to want to break this block here and put an oak slab. And then on the other side, break this block here and put an oak slab. And that's where these stairs are going to go. So stair, stair. And perfect. And then for the rear well deck, you're going to want to put another 7 slabs, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then pull out the stairs to put here, and this is just like the forecastle, so just place in these stairs, it won't take very long. And then you're going to want to get out the smooth quartz block again and put 2 there, 2 right behind the stairs. And this is kind of a little complicated here. Instead of it just being a straight line across, it actually comes out. So you go 1, you start here, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in. And then you're going to want to go 2 this way, so 2 back. And then another 2 back, and then 1. And then on the same on this side, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and then a middle block. And then actually, this is where it gets a little complicated. You're going to want to put quartz block along here, just those 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks. Same on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then pull out the stairs, smooth quartz stairs, and just put some stairs like I show. So put one there, and then have another one facing this way. So that creates that. And then put a stair like this, stair like that, and then connect it through the middle. And then put one like that, and one like that. So it should make a little curve like that. And then you're going to want to put in on the second block here, you're going to want to break that and put in the oak stairs. And then same on this side. Just break that block, put in the oak slab, put in the oak stairs. So there's only one more part to this video, and I'll just do it really quickly. And it's filling the rest of this in, rest of C deck in. So I just, once again, using world edit, because it's fast and easy. So you go from there, and just fill in this wall on the side here. Just two blocks high. So, slash, set, oak, not oak, smooth, quartz, smooth quartz. And then also bring it up here, just like that. And so once you have that done, I'm just gonna fly over to the front and copy it onto the other side. So right here, and do copy, flip right, and paste. Oops, paste. And there we go, that's both sides done. And now, the final part of this, you have to fill this part in with oak slabs on the second block down, like that. So, fill oak slab 300. Undo, wrong spot. Oh no. I accidentally did that. There we go. About one block too high. There we go. Okay. And that is the final part of this video. So, that is just the well decks, forecastle, poop deck, and sea deck. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.